Oh no, you ain't besieging my castle, bitch. Not today. Second thought, wait. Why isn't he joining on the party? Much better. Oh, you got owned, bitch. Fortunately, these are Rhodok troops, so my guy should get happy. So this terrain is not favorable for cavalry. Chopped up your legs, boy. I hate Rhodok sharpshooters, they're so overpowered for light infantry. God damn it, I hate the Rhodoks so much. always taking the high position. You know, this is supposed to be originally Swadian territory, but you can clearly see that Rhodoks would favor this territory, which is not cool considering that the fact that territories on each factions favor that particular faction. Like, you know, the Sarenids in the open spaces, or they have the deserts. So it's like, why does this particular part that belongs to the Swadians have such favorable Rhodok territories? That's it. That's round one.